Identification of ferric iron. A test tube. Add original solution. NaOH is added first a little and then in excess. Reddish brown precipitate appears, which is insoluble in excess of NaOH.
Fe3+.
Confirmed. Take a test tube. Add original solution. Then NH4OH is added first a little. And then in excess. Reddish brown precipitate appears, which is insoluble in excess of NH4OH.
Fe3+.
Confirmed. Take a test tube. Add original solution. Potassium ferrocyanide is added to original solution. Deep blue precipitate appears.
Fe3+.
Confirmed. Take a test tube. Potassium sulfocyanide is added to the original solution. Blood red color precipitate appears.
Fe3+.
Confirmed.